Hey guys, 1 over 5 to the power 1 over 5 is equal to, let's solve it. We can write 1 over 5 as 5 to the power minus 1 to the whole power 1 over 5. And next, we can write 5 to the whole power minus 1 over 5. Clear? Minus 1 over 5 can be written as 5 to the power 4 over 5 minus 1. So we can isolate 5 to the power 4 over 5, 5 to the power minus 1. So 5 to the power 4 over 5 divided by 5 is our right answer. Okay, bye.